Yo. What's up?
What up?
Sorry, I gotta fix my microphone. It was standing in a weird way. Yo, what's up? What's up? Your boy's back. Yes. I know, it's crazy, right? Like, what the fuck? Yogi Money stream? Would never among evil. Amongst evil. Yes. So it's gonna be a first time. Do you let me know how the audio will be, 'cause I started up the game just to like test the audio and stuff, and it seemed really loud, but also in OBS it wasn't that loud. So yeah. Yo, hi Taco, how you doing? Lurking, watching a movie? All right, enjoy your movie. And thank you so much for the lurk. Oh, there's also exclamation mark lurk if you would like to use that. Also, what movie are you watching? The cursor is massive. I mean, can I do something about that? Let me see. Maybe in HUD. I don't know what is RT. Oh, ray tracing options. No. Probably your resolution is low. No, because my resolution is actually set to the one my computer is at. Let me see if it's actually the gameplay. No, the gameplay is normal size. Resolution scale? No, it ain't that either. I don't know. I don't know. It's probably because my what is it? My monitor is a funky resolution. Can you see? Have you ever seen this resolution before? 1366 times 768. Like, what the fuck is that number? What is that number? You don't have to make it small, I just pointed it out. Alright, but like, now that you have pointed it out, I also see it. Also, when I click it, disappears. Anyway, let's play amongst baddies, amongst the bad quest, the main campaign. Sounds like a skill issue to me. Whoa! Okay, so I have played the demo of this game. And holy shit, this game is beautiful. Like, it feels old school and new at the same time. Like, it's like if you were to. This isn't the max video settings. Also, is the game loud? Maybe I'm. Okay, let me turn VSync off, because for some reason the. Oh no, everything started lagging. Okay, let me turn VSync back on. Never mind. This isn't the max settings, but on Epic and on Ultra, it's fucking beautiful. I played it on that. I just don't want to risk it. Gateway of the Ancients. If the gameplay looks choppy and bad, let me know, because medium difficulty. Easy difficulty? Blah, nah. Hard difficulty. Is it still good? Is the audio still good? I think that's loud. I think I'm gonna choose normal. Audio is still good. Okay, I'm just going to turn it down on my side then. Okay, that's a bit better. I'm going to go with medium. Oh, wait, what is that? Perhaps this is not the tested path? Damn. Okay, so if the gameplay looks choppy at any point, do tell me and then I'll turn the gameplay, the video settings down a bit. Evil has overrun our sacred lands. Free them. Oh yeah, so first you deem me a heretic and now you seek my help. Bitch. Portal to Astral Equinox. Oh, is this gonna be like a Crash Bandicoot type of thing where I have multiple worlds to save or... Travel to Astral Equinox to pass this gate. I guess not. Let me look around. Something tells me that hurt. What are you? Return to difficulty selection. Okay. It's a nice touch that they, like, solved this with the portals. It's really cool. Press tab to see portal locations. Oh! Okay. That's cool. Let's get started. Let's get the show on the road. Dude, why is this game so fucking pretty? What? Oh, I don't even have anything to use my mana on. Whoa. Ah! This feels so natural to play. It's so good. Press tab to see level stats. Oh, I see. Oh. A huge soul. Moisturized. In my lane. Focused. Or I don't know how the quote goes, actually. Yeah, this is like a Crash Bandicoot hub world area. Yeah! And I think that's really cool. Whoa! Does this say anything? Fuck you too, buddy! And I also love the concept a lot, because this is like a boomer shooter, but with magic. From these sacred waters, the Azure Orbs... Orb was formed. I'm still a bit tired. I need to wake up.
Wake up.
The way forward lies both left and right. I see. Weeeeee! Oh? Oh yeah, you can also breathe underwater in this game. So... Holy crap! So don't have to worry about that. Again, if at any point the game looks choppy and weird, let me know. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Water and blood. Soul and fire. There was something up here. Oh. Can I break this? I cannot. What are you doing there, buddy? What is down there? Oh, that is where I came from. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? You can press right click to go Super Saiyan when your soul power is maxed. Yeah, I just didn't feel like using that on those guys. But thank you. I recommend reading the Codex entries in your own time. This game has some cool lore. Yeah, that kind of reminds me of Serious Sam. Which is another one of my favorites. I'm just gonna go like 130, 115. I remember dumbass. I remember reading all of those Codex entries and learning more about the world. It was really cool. Whoa. Is there anything under here? Underwear. Oh, there is, I think. Maybe? Perhaps? Yes, a sword. Let me see what you have. A knife. No. So there's one key up there. I love it. It's so dumb. The axe just spins so quickly. I shouldn't have picked that up, probably. Whoa, secret area. That's cool. I know, I was dumb. The stream gets kind of choppy during fights. You might want to turn some stuff down. Okay, thank you for telling me. Video settings, let me see. I guess... post processing quality, that's usually something that makes my games lag. What are you? Whoa. Oh, is that gonna be lava? Is it gonna show me? No, okay. You redeemed that just as I got the poor fucker. Thank you for the funny fart redeem. Are these even like secrets? They will probably get harder to find. Fire upon the red rune above. There you go. The mess. Idiot. Fuck you! I love how they are like standing there, like the big tough guy, and I just go swinging. You bitch! Is it still choppy? Because I have an idea. If it still lags, I have an idea. Jesus! These guys do a lot of damage, hold up. It's still quite choppy. Okay, let me turn off the preview on OBS, because that might be it. I have it on because I wanted to like actually see what was happening. How about now? If it still is, I might as well just turn everything down. I wanna get up there! Oh! It's still pretty- Fuck off! Game, come on, your funny video game! How can you like lag? How can you do this to me? Okay. It shouldn't be as laggy now. That's pretty fucked up, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, hi. Cool. Platform to Bastion of the Blue Moon. Okay. Huh! They just kind of appeared out of nowhere. Hold up! Am I leaving something? What's over here? Oh! Huh? Oh. It's just an elevator down. I okay. Let's get out of here, question mark? Whoa. No, I didn't. Damn it. I missed 4 secrets. I just had to open my big fat mouth. I was like, oh, are these even secrets? Bro, there's a wasp in my room. Jesus. Get out of here, fucker. Open. Whoa. Dumbass. Brought a sword to a gunfight. Oh shit, the enemy's strafe. They are smarter than I thought. But they are not smarter than my magic wand. Whoa. Secret. Remember to save regularly in levels. There's autosaves, but it's best to be safe. F5, I'm guessing? Yeah, okay. Hold on, why did you remind me to do that? Is something gonna kill me here? Hi. Can I, yeah. Okay, now, you just jumped right into that. I saw that some of the Serious Sam games, since I brought it up, I saw that some of the Serious Sam games were on sale. And there's actually I don't remember what it's actually called, but it's like some kind of ultra mashup thingy. And it has the first encounter, the second encounter, and Serious Sam 3 all bundled into one. And it's like €2. And I was thinking very hard on buying it. Dude. Oh! Fuck off! Cause yeah, Serious Sam is it was also a good game. I mean, one of my favorites as a child. Yes, as a child. Fucking die. Now, it's just that in this game, respawning works like in Doom, meaning it goes to your latest save. I see. In Doom, that usually means you're all the way back at the beginning. Well, the old ones. Dumbass. I'm the one talking. What are you? That curiosity killed the goat. Is gameplay looking good now? Is it good now, by the way? Since I've turned everything down? Dude, these maps are way too big. My goofy ass just wants to explore everything, but I keep forgetting where I've been and where I have not been. It's better. Okay. Okay, nice, nice. Good, good. It's like bearable. Well, that's the best I can provide. That's the best quality you will get here at Yogi Muddy. Bearable. Ouch! Dickhead? Worst tweet ever? Delete your account? Whoa! No way, it's the golden key. That's what I need. Bro, who's following me? Okay, which one of your goofy asses is following me? Gimme, 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 gimme. The barrel music is still on, but I don't see any enemies. Enemies. Okay, that's poor design. I can respect that. I completely wasted that before you say it. Yeah, what about it? There's a flying thingy here. I don't know what it is, but it's small and it's really fast and it's annoying me. Oh, hi. Can I please get out of the water? Can I please help? Help! Help! Help me! That video is so fucking dumb. Okay, so this is the beginning of the map. Well, 88%. Only two secrets. Yeah. The vaults of Meonite? It does take a considerable amount of time to, like, pull out your other weapons. So, switching between weapons during a fight isn't... Well, it takes preparation, I guess. Taste my grass cutter sword. Huh? Our leader, guardian of the moon, he now dreams of death and pain. Damn. I hope he gets better. Oh, there it is. Get zapped, idiot! Holy! That hurt you a bit. That caused me a bit of pain. Not cool. My strafing could be better. Can I climb that? Come on, it's not even 90 degrees. Come on, I can climb that. A Skyrim player, when they see any kind of incline. Thank you. There are a lot of pop-ups at the top. Well, it can be kind of distracting because I'm not sure if it's like useful information or it's just telling me that I picked up mana. Whoa! It's the BFG of this game, I think. Dude, did you see that? Parkour master. Whoa! Yeah, I knew this was going to happen. I knew I was going to fall and I would have to do this entire thing all over again. Can you like die already? Thank you. This is... Oh no, it's just a rocket launcher. Well, the equivalent of a rocket launcher. It's an orb launcher. Does this hurt me? It doesn't seem to. Full health. The Guardian of the Moon played LOL once. Okay,
I get it.
Autosave. Nope, the claw is the rocket launcher. Ah, I see. Ouch. Dumbass.
By the moon, I feel worried.
Me too. All the fucking time. It's called anxiety. The claw shoots actual planets that were shrunk down. It's really cool. Oh yeah, yeah, if you stop for a second to look at the weapon designs, they are really cool. I noticed it when I was playing the demo. Because in the demo you actually get the normal axe, you get the staff, the sword. You don't get this one, but you do get this claw. Armageddon. I am 100% going to platinum this game. I'm going to get all the achievements. Maybe on stream, maybe off stream, I'm not sure. We'll see. We'll see how big the demand is for that. It's so dark. And I can only assume it's even darker for you guys. Can I, yeah, 70. That's like... It might be considered cheaty, but it's actually hurting my eye. If a game is too dark, it hurts my eyes. I love how big the areas are. It really gives a sense of depth and scale to the game. And the world in... Ouch! I was stalking! Why would you do that? And the world in general. Evil. Whoa. Oh, okay. Wait. Hi. Welcome, Ram. Welcome, Cardinal, and welcome, Cheeky. How are you all doing? Thank you so much for coming by, checking in. Yogi, I need a name for my. For my third wig in Pokemon, give me your wisdom. Third wing! There you go. Third wing. I think that's funny. I think that's pretty clever. I have not revealed a single secret so far, and it's a bit concerning. Have I looped back around again? Is this the main? Yeah, what? Behold, planets! Oh, it's the silver key. And the game autosave. Nice. Thank you, I am off now. Good day. Thank you for checking in, Ram. And I hope you have a good day as well. Thank you for coming by. The solar acolytes think they are so great. This is just a tweet. This is an ancient tweet. Oh, they all think they are so great. See, I didn't activate my soul thingy, my alt fire, because I knew the game was going to pull some kind of shit like this on me, where they summon a bunch of big baddies at the end of the level. Whoa. Yeah, only 2 secrets out of 6. Jesus. That's my coffee gun. The solar guys and lunar guys are straight up Twitter beef. Yeah! They're just there like, yeah, no, fuck you, no, fuck you. Oh, boss fight. Someone
It's magic time, motherfucker! Lightning bolt!
I think I can parry projectiles with the sword. But I'm literally too bad to do that. Oh shit, oh fuck! Oh damn it.
Okay, first death.
Huh? Wait, do I lose my weapon? Wait, hold up. Do I lose my weapons? Is that why they are. That's kind of. Evil. That is actually very evil. All that was good is gone. Use these items to defeat the guardian.
Ah.
Well. Can I actually parry these, or do I just have to keep on dodging them? I just ate two of those, fuck. Jesus. Stop! Oh, he's throwing so many at me. Well. He's fallen, and he cannot seem to get off. Yeah, that's it, really. Help, Orb. I'm guessing this is the end of the chapter? Yeah! The poor guy's leg is just going up and down. Is there anything outside? I doubt. Oh, let's go. Explorer. Oh, find all the sea. Alright, game. I'll take your petty achievement. Whoa!
Welcome back, champion.
Come.
Fuck your light.
So, that was the first chapter. Pretty cool. Visit the two worlds to proceed. Oh, here. I see. Okay. I gotta be off now. I'm going out of the house. See you later. Thank you for stopping by, Apocrypha. It's appreciated. Enjoy your out of the house activities. Portal to Domain of the Sentinels. Well. Off we go. Soon I will have to fill up on water. I don't have much left. Oh, whoa, I thought that was a pickup. A consumable. Turns out, I was very wrong. But it turns out, that might be just what you get. I hate it when games do this, it's so... In, out, in, out.
Come on, fuckers!
Damn! These things look like the fucking devil from Shadow the Hedgehog for the PS2. Oh, I can destroy these. Can I get anything cool? No, but the destructible environment is pretty cool. Need a silver key. The imperfect will be destroyed. Well, I guess. Ouch. Bitch. I'm guessing that's the thing that creates these. So it's good that I destroyed those statues, because it might have revived them? I guess? No, it's too big of a ledge, I can't jump it, no, it's too big. Is there anything I have to shoot? Am I blind? Oh, yes I am. Huh? Oh, okay now. Okay, the music is really good. Dude. Bro. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ah! That wasn't very nice of you, video game. Oh, you're gonna make me go through this again, huh? No. Game got a bit loud on my end again. Oh! You might have mind powers, but I have this big fuck off axe. Order is perfection. Perfection is power. Alignment must be observed. Is there a puzzle here? Right the wrongs and crossed the divide. Something tells me that there's a secret puzzle here that I can solve. Or maybe a mandatory puzzle. Either or. It says alignment must be observed. But the alignment of what? Maybe I'm looking too much into this. Holy shit! This game just feels so right. It's so good. Oh no, I was just there. I pressed the button here. Ah, there you go. Oh, I killed these guys. That's why they are pinned to the wall. I'm getting a bit lost. Did that do anything? The world will may never know. Oh! There was an elevator here all along. Cool.
I thought I had to backtrack, alright?
Boop. Oh, they just closed down an elevator. Whoa, 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 whoa. One more to go. Okay. Sequence complete. Oh. Zero secrets found. Fine. Forgone Fortress. Please. The weapon just didn't want to change. Angle key. Chaos begets destruction. Just looking around for any secrets that might be around here.
Get caught, idiot!
I just found a secret area like that. I mean, I was 100% gonna, like, go there, you know? I knew that there was a secret there. I mean, come on. Like, it was so obvious. I wasn't scared. You were. I keep holding down space, thinking it will just automatically bunny hop for me, but nope. Gotta do that yourself. Which is not a bad thing, don't get me wrong. It's just a complete sun. Is there anything up here? For a second I thought they were dead, but no, they were just standing still. I missed two of those shots. I'm really bad at this, aren't I? I didn't jump in time. Boop. Nope. Walked into that.
Is anyone even alive anymore? Ah! I guess they were. Oh yeah, right here. Dying here wouldn't be funny. Yeah. I'm gonna go down for these health orbs. Health orbs. Wah. Man. Okay. Our reality is truth. Our truth is all. Sounds like a quote to me. You son of a bitch, I'm in. Come on, come at me. all has its place.
~99%? What? There were like two enemies in the corner that I didn't... that I just missed. Wait, I keep forgetting to autosave. Even though Apocryph told me I should. Dude, this game must fucking VR, like, holy shit. It must have so much sex in VR. Cause yeah, there is a VR version of this game. It came out like a couple of weeks ago. And I think they built the entire game from the ground up just for VR, which is like some serious dedication, like holy shit. All the New Blood games are just so polished and like loved. Like you can tell the creators care about the game, their game. Oh yeah, this is the BFG. And it's fucking awesome. Did you see that? What kind of question is that? Of course you saw that. Woo! I thought Look, I thought I could make it. Why did I restart the level? I'm so dumb. I should have restarted from the... I should have loaded the save. This is why I lost all of my weapons last time as well. Fuck. I'm a dumbass. Oh well. It's fine. Hello? Now, how do I get up there? There's that opening. Oh. Ah, okay. Nice. See, I missed this last time. This time I didn't. We have gone astray. I almost said ashtray, which doesn't even make any sense. Okay, so, Woo! That was a close call, but I still made it. Those not in alignment shall meet their doom.
Like the famous video game series, Doom? Oh, that's just a health orb. Health orb. I love the sound effects. They're so goofy. Oh shit, you're still following me? Piss off! Now, question, do I have to go all the way? No, okay. This one is open. Something is really knocking on the other side. I think it wants to tell me a knock knock joke. Oh no, is this? Okay. I'm guessing. Huh? Let me read this. Stone on Hune? Has no purpose. What does that. What is that word? I have. Never seen that word. I'm not even sure if I read that correctly. Tower of Alignment. Align me, father. Ouch. Hi. Perfection. Oh, these all have like something to say. Alignment. And this one is order. This is where I came from, okay. Oh, not these fuckers again. Oh! Oh!
I keep getting stuck. Which is 100% my fault, but still. I didn't press the jump button in time. Jump! What are you? Nothing. Okay. Oh, here. Nice. Woo! I pooped my pants. Your Honor, he poopy he bent. We are not prepared for such chaos. Well, you may be not, but I am. Sentinel Sanctuary. Oh. Oh no, am I fighting? Oh no, boss fight. Oh no. This is a big arena. Jesus. Who are you? Jesus! I know I'm not gonna need it, but I will pick all of this up because I am a loot goblin. Whee! That I almost finished on part time. Nice. Had I not picked all of those up, I think I would have even, like...
Welcome back, champion.
Come. The evil force came thousands of years ago, like a cancer. It spread, silent, unseen. Complete. Two, three, four. I think I'm going to complete one more chapter, this one, and after that I think I'm gonna call it, because I'm getting a bit tired. This game is concentration heavy. Let's do this. Let's do this. One more. The Bright Pass. Whoa! Oh, okay. I think this guy has to be dealt with through melee. Either that or going around him. Ho! 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 Dumbass. What's that? Purple Manor. There you go. One, the Lunar Worshippers. Two, must be silenced. Three, their heresy knows no sound bounds. Four, our time is at hand. Whee!
Oh.
There is darkness on the horizon. I have kept the key here for safekeeping. Got it well, brothers. Well, yeah, about that. Okay. Yeah, I bet you can't deflect the fucking planet, idiot. The sun brings warmth and a good life to those who would worship. Two suns to reach God. Ah! Oh. Invisibility? Oh. Interesting. It's gonna run out before I can do anything with it, but good to know. Maybe I have to there's no way, right? Yeah, no. Oh, that was accident. That was an accident. Whatever. Look at this goofy axe. Look at it. Ah, here. I didn't remember this. The night brings sadness. Maybe to you. Oh, okay. golden key. Oh yeah, maybe I can get the I think I'm gonna do that from here. Where did you come from?
Get fucked, idiot!
We have studied the light. A revelation is at hand. Ouch. Very mean. The sun gives us sight for which to fight. Bring on the night. I push the button. My eyes stained by dark visions, I shall seek guidance at the tower. Anon. Sweet. Only two secrets?
Damn.
The Illumination Complex. Interesting. Is this where they made the Mario movie? Whoa. LZ was here. Literally unplayable. Maybe. I'm going to lower the FOV for a while now. Because I felt 115 was a bit too much. Okay. I just walked off that. Hell yeah! It feels so badass to just get in there with an axe and just beat everyone to death. Especially the big dudes. Water release number one. I see, so I have to flood this thing. Almost. All right. Number two. Wow, this is tanking my frames so hard. I'm so sorry. Not in here. Mana.
fucking die. It doesn't say that I have any dropped frames though, which I highly doubt. Okay, it does sometimes say that the encoding is overloaded. But sometimes it says that and then nothing happens. Is right now. Because the game does have to like render in a pretty big area. Okay. What? Oh. Oh. That's a black hole. That's an ore devour. That's just an ore devouring black hole. Look at his goofy ass. Get pinned, idiot.
There wasn't really anything up there, was it? I don't remember. Let me go and check. Whoop. Oh, there. There's the key. Okay, I see. Okay, this one actually scared me. I thought I was gonna fall again. Damn, homies thought I did. They got the jump on me. Maybe they did! Maybe they did! Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me! What does this say? Heretic's fate. I guess. Okay, so I have the gold key. Watch your steps. Huh? What could they have possibly meant by this? But where do I go? Oh! Nice. Was there a door that needed... I think this one needed the gold key, but I just came from here. Is there no water switch here? I'm guessing not. Do we even need the water switches now? Oh, there. There's a door. Okay. I'm always like, okay, I can go back to a previous area. I have opened a shortcut. Do I have to go back? It's all the Metroidvania I have played.
Oh, hi. Guy, y'all. Okay, you asked for it. Idiots. Beep. Just lunged at him. Okay. Wait. I think I've been here. Anything else around here? Just want to make sure. I'm guessing no. So yeah. Blood control. Whoa. Is there something that has opened? Not here. Oh, here, I guess. Okay, I could have got the 100% kill, but I accidentally walked in there. A tower of light. What's over here? I'm guessing I need a key? Yeah. Okay. Oh. All the way from here. I mean, yeah, that's fair. Can you stop lunging? Keep forgetting the guys. To hell with you, or whatever the underworld is in this universe.
Thank you.
Health. Okay, let's fill up on health. There you go. Let us ready our weapon. I think that was all of them. I'm not sure. Did it? I didn't autosave. Or quick save. God damn it. Okay, come on. Yeah.
Okay.
Betrayed. I rest. The light is full gone.
Hey. Okay. I quickly quick saved. I have no idea why I suffered so much with this. I guess I'm just dumb. Or tired. Or both. Ooh. Holy shit! Oh my!
That's not the weapon I selected, video game. There goes Earth. Nope. Not even close. It would have been cool though. Now. Please switch. Jesus. I'm pressing on different buttons and it's not switching.
Ouchie.
That was a bit mean.
Okay, so there's two of them.
Suck me up.
Oh, not off. Oh.
I keep thinking the green orbs will give me health, but no, they are mana. I'm just dumb like that. Huh? What? You want me to jump there? Fine, I guess. Barely made it. Okay. 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 God, imagine falling off. Wouldn't be me. I'm guessing the next stage will be the final boss. Cause, yeah. It looks like a level that would be put before a boss. The final boss of this chapter, at least. Not the entire game. What's here? Okay, first of all, fuck off. Six more to go. I hope I can do it before the thingy runs out. Barely. God, the absolute carnage.
Okay. I could have used my alternate fires, but fire modes, but nah. I'm cool like that. You see, I'm epic. I need the silver key. Holy crap! Whoa! Jesus. My hands. Okay, let me do a bit of stretching, because... Oh, I haven't moved in so long. Okay. Zero secrets. How are you guys enjoying the game so far? Because I really like it. Solar Sanctuary. The saint waits from his home, the sun. I almost killed him as well! Fuck! Okay. Seriously? I guess I froze the sun. Okay, I beat the part time. That was kind of anticlimactic. I mean, I did die once, so I guess. Welcome I guess back, I should just champion. Shut the fuck up. I guess I should just shut the fuck up. Yeah. Doom, doom. So we have three more areas to go. We have done three so far. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. The sacred. Wait, is the sacred path. Yeah, that's a different zone. Okay, I thought that was just the difficulty selection, but no. So yeah, we will save that for the next stream. I didn't even read this.
Knowledge is power. Read the codex in the menu. Yeah, I think I will do that in my own time, though. Our once sacred lands are now beacons of hate and darkness. Interesting. I think I will play through this game on the hardest difficulty as well. Once. Maybe. Sometime. I don't know when. But yeah. Okay. Let me exit the game. And if this game has piqued your interest, it does have a demo on Steam. I think it's a pretty good demo. It shows a lot of the game's features. So you can check that out. But yeah. I think I'm not gonna rate because I'm pretty tired myself. So I'm just gonna end it here. Thank y'all so much for coming by and sticking around till the end. And I hope I'll get to see you next time. Yep. Bye. Bye-bye.